Once upon a time, I had started out to make that happen in October of 1957 when Sputnik went up. We made the longest trek on foot. The later missions, everyone stayed longer, built on the successes of the past. But they also had the lunar rover, which is a little electric car that they used to get around, so they could go further than we had. They could go. But they got to ride instead of walk. We had the longest on foot trek in the lunar surface, in which we had to go on foot 2 kilometers away from our spacecraft and climb up a crater slope to sample, get rocks and things all along the way up to the top of that crater called Crater. And each mission built upon the successes of the last. Apollo 17, which was the last one, had the longest daytime and went into the most rugged terrain of any of the flights. We kept building it up, making it more difficult and more challenging, and getting deeper into the surface as we did that. The surface on the front side where we landed is very dusty. It's about the consistency of talcum powder.